I'm still Jenny from the block. Used to have a little, now I have a lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from. Don't be fooled by the rocks that I got. I'm still Jenny from the block. Used to have a little, now I have a lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from. Don't be fooled by the rocks that I got.
Young lady compete, you know, she can kick.
From Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
It's the wrath of Shayna Baszler, and she is ready.
Ran a 100, 200, also did a little high jump. Good, she's ready to go.
First sports entertainment superstar from New Zealand since, of course,
the from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
Team women's division. Had a storied
resilient is the Auckland, New Zealand native.
So following in a great lineage of
Shayna
Kiwis.
Baszler, if you remember, Dakota Kai was actually injured in a match against Shayna Baszler. So we'll see how the left.
This is a big first from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai! So excited. Look at the look on this young lady's face.
Pearson in WWE. She is appearing for the first time in 2009.
From Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai!
Tipped over a new leaf, and Beth, it's one that has definitely sent shockwaves.
Kai holding that knee brace from Tegan Knox like some sort of despicable trophy. From Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai!
Also put Dakota Kai through a couple of tables at Full Sail Live.
She's not going to be a bully that doesn't even fight her own battles. Kai's outsourced to the imposing, dominant Gonzalez to make sure that she's from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai! Yeah, and you should have seen the look written all over Dakota Kai's face. She went away to the ring from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai!
Will defend the NXT Women's Championship against Dakota Kai.
Women's Championship belongs to that woman right there, Dakota Kai. Well, guess what?
Out of control.
Making her way to the ring.
Matchup. We want to remind you all, if you want to be a part of our live NXT audience right here in Orlando, your women's division contest, as I mentioned, Cora Jade going one-on-one with the...
Oh, I'm going to say my piece right now because it is an absolute disgrace. God, here's the deal.
I'm done listening to your excuses about this.
No, you're...
To another level, Dakota Kai has promised Mandy Rose is not safe. She would...